and it is intercepted. Throws the screen. It is caught by Jackson. 30, 20, 10. What a run. And it's going to be a give to Covington. And can he get into the end zone on second effort? Yes, he does. Villanova touchdown. The extra point is on the way, and it is good. Step for step, who else but Christian Benford, incomplete. And he gets it right up the middle, and Townsend's there to shut him down in a hurry. Smith back to pass, looking for Ismail, makes a catch inside the 10-yard line. What a catch! Smith is going to give to Covington, breaks a tackle to 5, and he easily goes into the end zone for a Villanova touchdown. Cats lead 13-0, 1:12 to go, second quarter. What a huge moment in this game to score before the end of the second quarter.
What a drive, by Danny Smith and the crew.
Here's the extra point by Cole Bunce. It's on the way, and it is good. TD Iyoduro-Jaye at the 15 to the 20, trying to find an angle. 30, 35, 40. Into territory all the way to the 40-yard line before he's knocked out of bounds. 30, 25, 20. Breaks another tackle inside the 15. Villanova first down. It is going to be a give to Jackson up the middle. A gaping hole. 10, 5. Villanova touchdown. Almost untouched. And it is knocked away. Tremendous play by Ty Trinn. Cats win. Cats win. Cats win. Final score. Villanova 21. Holy Cross 16.